There it is. The rain is coming. This is so crazy. You can actually see it coming over the river. Lightning. There's the thunder, there's the lightning. Right. There's a cloud right in front that looks like a dragon. A big bellied dragon with two wings. So, I'm just letting the camera roll. I just think this is so cool looking. I've lived here for 11 years. I've never captured this. So, yes, this is what it looks like when a storm rolls in over the river. And right now we're just waiting for the rain. This thing's already caused enough chaos that it's knocked out my Wi-Fi, so what else do I have to do right now? Straight through the trees is the old power plant. It has been shut down since about the time I moved in. Rain is coming. It's getting closer. I'm glad I'm doing this. Years from now, when we don't live here anymore, I can look back on this and remember. I see the edge of the water line. Let's see if I can tip it up a little so you guys can see.
I'm glad you're finding such amusement.
You should see me with snowflakes. When I first moved into the apartment 11 years ago, the kids and I didn't have any Wi-Fi for like the first 2.5 years we lived here. So I got to watch, like actually pay attention to stuff like this happening all the time.
Right.
And it's been a while since I like actively watched it, so I don't even mind that I put dinner on hold. Oop, the rain's coming. There it is. The power plant is fading into it. All the birds are like, we're out of here.
This sucks. I'm all wet now.
The light rain right now. You can see it on the roof and on the air conditioner. Oh, we can hear a little now. We're getting pings. It's raining now. Well, in a minute, the entire window is going to be covered in raindrops, so I guess it's here. That's our show. The storm has come in over the river and it is here.
You can get off, folks.
Bye for now. Oh, wait. I gotta get the last part. The rain off the air conditioner. Aw, come on. You can do better than that, guys. There it is. Bye for now.